Corona cases are increasing rapidly in the entire state as well as in Alipurduar district. 31 new cases of corona has been reported in Kalchini block of Alipurduar district. According to the sources, 18 new cases have been reported in Kalchini, 6 in Hasimara, 1 in Madhu Tea Garden, 1 in Latabari and 5 in Jaigaon. At the same time, the health department as well as the common people are very concerned about the increased case of corona day by day. Corona infected patient who have visible symptoms has been taken to Sidil Torsa safe house and those who have core symptoms are admitted to Topsikatta COVID hospital. Significantly, 7 new cases of corona have been found only in Santal Gram Panchayat area in Alipurduar district. According to the news received by health department, Mr. Manoj Barua of Santal Tea Gram Panchayat area said 6 cases of corona was found from Hasimara and 1 from Madhu Tea Garden. The sanitization has been started in this area where the cases of corona has been found and the areas has been declared as the contaminated zone. In this area, traffic has been stopped by placing barricades of bamboo on the road.
বজায় রাখুন, ঘরে থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন, সরকারি গাইডলাইন মেনে চলুন। আর কোনো ব্যাপার নাই, লড়াই করা।